Hey, Strange Man, we back one more game. We got Professor X sitting in the chair. I don't know why he even named it that. Probably because he's a genius, just like my man Professor. Maybe because all the moves he makes is with his mind. Maybe because he's sitting in one spot and control the things around him. Maybe because there's no other reasons. I don't know.
Tweaking, 120 on the M-way speeding, LV hat, backpack and sneakers. Any girl that I'm with is a 10, 9, 8, bridging decent. Now I'm gonna party with the sweetest chocolate brown in Reese's Pieces.
Fire.
Tweaking, 120 on the M-way speeding, LV hat, backpack and sneakers. Any girl that I'm with is a 10, 9, 8, bridging decent. Now I'm gonna party with the sweetest chocolate brown in Reese's Pieces. My brother got a new wristwatch, but don't watch that, cause you could get nauseous, could get seasick. I mean, all of my ex-girls hate me, but how you gonna have my baby? Don't you know I'm living that baby boy lifestyle?
Fire, for one, he's just so smooth. He's just so unforced and unadulterated. Like, it's so pure. But what happened to his ex? So listen, recently I just did that song, How I Met My Ex-Girlfriend, or something like that. If you ain't already seen it, go check it out. Whatever happened to her, though? I wish he would do a part 2. Did they ever? Because now that you've grown and she a little older, did she get married and you can't get back? Or is it like, let bygones be bygones? You know what? I'm sorry, bro. I get sidetracked easy, bro. Let me focus.
Could get nauseous, could get seasick. I mean, all of my
ex girls
hate me, but how you gonna have my baby? Don't you know I'm living that baby boy lifestyle, everything crazy. If you don't chat to your guy, your GOC, I ain't talking Mercedes. Nah, let's talk about drama. I got a pen brown in my zone, and I'm in a zone too like karma. Man, pull up, hop out, pull over. If it's palaver, cool, say nada. Now I'm in a party with Tara, and that girl got body like armor. Football and Balenciagas, walking.
Body armor, that's fire. First I was thinking immediately like Under Armour. I'm in the party with Tara and she bitch got body like armor, like body on, that's fire.
Now I'm in a party with Tara, and that girl got body like armor. Football and Balenciagas, or I keep balling my all black Pradas. No acting, never went harder. I'm a top boy like Sunny but darker. Ha ha ha, what's the drama? Painting still get air, left on red then blue like Barca. If it ain't about face, don't down me. If it ain't about face, won't answer. I got a Browning living in Sydenham. Professor X, cause true say the back ain't there, but the brain is brilliant. And my new thing,
I knew it. Professor X, could have, what do you say? Hold on. Professor X, because the main jump, but the brain is brilliant. He for sure, he said something.
My
like
face won't answer. I got a Browning living in Sydenham. Professor X, because true say the back ain't there, but the brain is brilliant. And my new thing came with kids, and that's okay, because I am still dicking it. Little man want to jump on FIFA, so I'm close to the sun like Icarus. Whitewash man, then I'm back in the room.
So I'm close to, I'm Googling that. I got to Google. I don't got my phone. I'm using my phone to record. I got to Google that. For sure, that's important. She came with a kid, but I'm still digging it. And a little nigga want to jump on FIFA, so I'm close to the sun like Icarus. So I'm close to the sun like, definitely ain't Earth, for sure. We not close to the sun. Icarus. Sometimes niggas be just too smart. It's no such thing as too smart, though, because for sure I'm going to Google it.
Unlike Icarus, whitewash man, then I'm back in a room with his march.
But I'm close to the sun like Icarus. I wish I had my other phone. See, the little nigga want to jump on FIFA, so I'm close to the sun like Icarus. Icarus. Oh, I'm going to find out. Don't worry.
I whitewash that for the thrill of it. No bareback man, got a jimmy it. Backside jiggling, shaking, rippling. And I'm not just tickling. Trying to hide my face, car can't stop giggling. Them man all hickory dickory. Watch listening, but the rollie ticking is. It's such a shame. 120 on the M-way speeding, LV hat, backpack and sneakers. Any girl that I'm with is a
run around. Those snitches, they're not around. And who do you think that's because of?
Was it us that got a man moving? Don't be stupid. No bumper, with a bumper, new number. Hit a bat like who's this cucumber? In a belly like a broomstick. R8 or the Lamborghini. The man there don't plan to see me. Call my niggas on Greece like Santorini. I got a brown skin girl from Bush. Stop the tape, like charge on the chest if I say so. Both hands on the wig while I hit from the back. Got me pulling on the tracks and cane rolls.
fire.
I need a mad one. I need a good girl. I need a bad one. I need a brand new vest and a handgun. The man needs that more than a man does. The man needs cash more than a man does. The man being crash more than a man. Look, you don't want to end up in my bad books. It's not a good look. Give a man a bad look. Tweaking, tweaking. 120 on the M-way speeding. LV hat, backpack, and sneakers. Any girl that I'm with is a 10, 9, 8, bridging decent. Now I'm in a party with the sweetest chocolate brown in Reese's Pieces.
I see him steady doing that. And I seen the X right there. And I like the transition. And I like Dave as a whole because he's beautiful. See, if you even noticed though, bro. And I could be wrong, but maybe I just noticed it though. Right? So when the song first come on, they zoom in on his face and they go into his eyes, and from his eyes they go into a galaxy, and then the video take place and all this is going on, and then at the end they come back through the bitch eye and end up coming right back through his eye, and he's still sitting in that same spot, right? Now when you think about the entire picture, that's dope. That's dope. Because Professor X can't move, so the whole world is in his brain, and his whole video took place. The setting of the video was in his head. That's fire. That's fire. When the video first came on, we went into the eye. I seen the universe. The video start to play. You forget that you in his head. So now we watching him dance and do the X-Men and all the shits. And at the end of the video, you slip out the bitch eye and it translate right to his. That's fire. Or maybe I'm overthinking it, but that's close to the sun like it can. I gotta, you know what? I'm gone because I gotta figure this out. Close to the sun like I should have wrote it down. I'm gonna look at it again though. Super duper dope song, man. Make sure you like the video, subscribe to the channel. If you got a request, get over to Instagram. It's T_FLY. If you do nothing else, right? Go over to Instagram, check my story, and let's find out what Ikemis mean. Ikemis, you probably already know, but for those who don't, I'm gonna put it over there. You hear me?
Salute a nigga, man. It don't cost no money to salute a nigga to say, damn, my nigga, your shit hot, nigga. It don't cost no money, nigga. You niggas like y'all got to pay to give a nigga love.